There was a funeral held
on the 3rd of November.
I lost the body of G7-36 National Research. On the 1st of November, around 10:50 a.m.,
approximately 90 minutes.
Eating like a dog, 15-year-old S. Mortified death, like the word says, throwing up guts. Can't stand the bloody pain. And in the end, dead. In the merge, one by one, kids senseless. Five kids at the same age. After 5 hours of group beating, she lost her life in the end. Sometimes, when violence hit the streets, innocent ones be caught in the heat. Oh yes, it's all about the cheddar. What are we supposed to do to make it better? Sometimes, my violence hit the streets, innocent ones get caught by the heat. Oh yes, it's all about the cheddar. What are we supposed to do to make it better? Students argued for an hour, slapped S's face 6 times. The police said the cause of death was so obvious, not even a question. Check it, but X never stepped in or out of hospitals. She was a healthy kid. God forgive what these young thugs did. God forgive what these young thugs did.
Question mark arises on the point that out of the 5 student assailants, fathers 2 and police officer and a detective.
Want to see the medical insurance card?
The daughter has hepatitis,
right?
That's not how she really died.
Too mortified.
Calm down, sir. It'll be alright.
Too mortified. That's too much.
Hope all of you see your parents. Hear the sounds of the blood pouring to the top of the throat. Explore the reality of school violence. The negligence of the problem by the school district or the high school, and the attitude of the police department and duty to check the problems in.
See the medical insurance card. She's healthy. She hasn't been to a hospital. Too mortified. Too mortified. Isn't this too much?
Sometimes when violence hits the streets, innocent ones be caught in the heat. Oh yes, it's all about the cheddar. What are we supposed to do to make it better? Sometimes when violence hits the streets, innocent ones get caught by the heat. Oh yes, it's all about the cheddar. What are we supposed to do to make it better?
From 12 to 5 by the neighborhood residents. Police would dispatch as soon as it happened. Near 2G, October 16th. Telephone rings at the school. Notified, who is it? And teach, oh no, what happened? Year 2G, October 17th. Graduation day. Truant, where is she? Can't stand the pain. Can't stand, can't walk, can't think. Pain, that's what she feels, doc. What's happened? Can you help me? She looks like a comatose state. Oh no, I think it's too late. Year 2G, October 21st. Fathers notified, fathers terrified. When it's going down the stairs, the four sounds haven't been catching yet.
Year 2G, October 30th. Fathers scared to death. Testing the cars at the age of 16. It's too short for her. Can you feel what I mean?
Hope all of you see your parents. Hear the sounds of the blood pouring to the top of the throat. Explore the reality of school violence. The negligence of the problem by the school district or the high school, and the attitude of the police department and duty to check the problems in.